of the football field as the Cedarburg dance team performs.
Sophia Summer, her first dance on the field, 2017.
Sunday through whatever.
He has 2 hours to run.
Wow.
Right in there.
Let's give the girls a round of applause for an outstanding performance.
I felt bad, so he got so fed up.
That was it. And,